You think cancel culture is about conservatives or Republicans or Donald Trump or Steven Crowder or Jason Whitlock? What's being canceled is Jesus. This whole racial thing is a way of moving people away from their Christian values.
Yeah.
And you're hitting people that are trying to be beholden to their Christian values, and you're labeling them as racist.
Yeah.
So now they're less likely to espouse their Christian values because they've all been defined as racist or homophobic or transphobic.
Jesus Christ was killed for what? Speaking. He was killed for words. He didn't actually commit any crimes, and his words were truthful. Where he said, "I am." That's what it was. He was executed for speaking truth. This isn't new.